Let's embed a little video clip right here. After you've installed the developer toolbars from File, PowerPoint Options, add that toolbar, click on that, get More Controls, select Shockwave Object, right there. Give it an area, select Properties, go to the movie line, and type or paste in your URL from YouTube. Take out that equal sign, put in a slash, take out the watch TV question mark, make sure it's going to play, loop however you want it, close it, and save your PowerPoint, and you have.